Alright, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. It's part 2. Part 2 of me and my brother being in a new map. Right now, we're just searching for some outposts that we're able to make. He's mainly searching for some food, food outpost, water outpost, and electricity outpost. He's trying to get them in each corner. Like, we already got the gun outpost, or the armory outpost up on the top right. He's trying to get one on the left, top left, bottom left, and bottom right. Or if he can, just one in the middle, but there's not much in the middle. So yeah, that's all we're basically trying to do right now. So I'm gonna be heading out.
Good day.
Not bad. Not bad. Ugh, I can smell them hanging around. Is that it?
Up and running.
You guys, the only reason why I don't really talk in the videos is because I kind of feel it. I feel weird like talking to someone and like you guys can't hear our conversation. My brother doesn't really like having his voice in the video, and I find it weird. Like I'm talking and I talk to you guys, and I just find it weird like that. So I'll just like talk to my brother how I find it much better. But
better
storage. We have to expect stuff to get ruined like this. Okay, so as I was saying, the only reason why I don't commentate in these videos is because these videos will go on for a couple of minutes, like 20 minutes, 30 minutes, up until I forget that I'm recording, and then I see that, oh, I'm recording again. So you guys, The only reason why I don't talk in these videos is because I kind of find it weird, like how I'm talking. Let's say I'm talking to my brother, and I start talking in Spanish, and then I'll translate it to you guys. I just find that
Looks like we have a screamer over here.
Basically, I would prefer just to talk to my brother, and then I would have to like make up things to be able to talk to you guys. So that's why I just turn off the audio.
Nothing more to see here.
Honestly, I'm just a very lazy person. Like, straight up lazy person. I'm gonna head out. Okay. You guys, I cannot be the only one that saw that floating tree right now. My brother didn't see it, but I saw it. I nearly drove straight through it. Alright, I gotta go. What car is that? Ooh. Tell you guys, go back in the video, like, what, 20, 30 seconds? You guys will see a floating tree, and I drove right past it right now.
Port nearby.
We do not want to get caught by that feral. I think that should do it for now.
Wonderful. We left our supplies lying around and a bunch of stuff got ruined. aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Searched everywhere I can. I think that should do it for now.
Play card move in must really fuck up property values.
Lying around and it got broken. Nice job.
That's enough looking around for now. Is making my eyes burn. Must be a plague heart nearby. Nothing more to see here.
house is looking good.
I think that should do it for now. I spy a screamer.
Thank you.
Alright, you guys, I'm already in the video. It's been 34 minutes. It's pretty long. I need that video. But I'm just gonna end the video here. We did end up finding a lot of or anything. Got water taken off the right, but since it's so close to our main base, he's thinking about buying it or not. So there's like a 40% chance he might buy it. But in the next video, we're gonna try to find either meds or find a water station that's further away from the base or from other outposts. The only water station we found so far was that one. That I have marked in the map. So in the next video, we're going to try to find the one that is either further away from the base or a map. We're going to do the end of the video here. So if you enjoy this video, like, subscribe, and let me know anything. Yeah, have a good day. Bye.